Breaking news about a gas line explosion in southeast Springfield that is causing some evacuations.
This is a live look at Charleston and Republic Road there in Springfield. City Utilities power outage map shows about 2,000 customers are currently without power in the area. We do know crews are clearing the area. We'll continue to follow the story and bring you more when those details become available.